So good morning students, today I will discuss with you new chapter muscular system. What? Muscular system. So first of all we will know what is muscular system. Look, actually this system is mainly concerned with producing movement through muscles contraction. What? This system is mainly concerned with producing movement through muscle contraction. And this section explores the different types of muscles in our body. This section explores the different types of muscles in our body and their involvement in sporting activities. What? These muscles activities is involved with sporting activities. Look. So, introduction. Introduction about muscular system. Look, the muscular system is composed of the specialized cell called muscle fiber. What? Muscle fiber. Okay? And look. Their predominant function is contractibility. Muscles attached to the bones or internal organs and blood vessels are responsible for movement. And nearly all movement in the body is the result of muscles contraction. And expectations to these are the action of cleaner. Okay. And phlegm on sperm cells and anaerobic movement of some white blood cells. So, the intricate actions of joint, bones and skeleton muscles produce obvious movements such as walking and running. Skeleton muscles also produce more subtle movements that result in various facial expressions, eye movement and respiration. So muscular system, in muscular system, the addition to movement, muscle contraction also fulfills some other important functions in the body such as posture, joint stability and heat production. So posture such as sitting and standing is maintained as a result of muscles contraction also. Got it? And the skeletal muscles are continually making fine adjustment that hold the body in stationary positions. The tendons of many muscles extend over joints and in this way contribute to joint stability. Understood? And this is the particularly evident in the knee and shoulder joint where muscle tendons are a major factor in stabilizing the joint. What? Look students. Tendon of the many muscles extend over joints and in this way contribute to joint stability. This is the particularly evident in the knee of shoulders and shoulder joints and where muscles tendon are major factor in stabilizing in joint and heat production to maintain body temperature is an important byproduct of muscles metabolism. Nearly 85% of the heat produced in the body is the result of muscles contraction. Okay? So, muscular system is set of an organ system which are mainly responsible for movement. Look, what is muscular system? What is muscular system? Muscular system is a set of organ system which are mainly responsible for movement and it primarily consists of skeleton, smooth and cardiac muscles. Understood? And every physical action that an human does, example walking, writing, eating, sitting, etc. needs skeleton muscles. So, muscular system are divided in 3 parts. So what are these? Look, what are these? Skeletal muscle, after that smooth muscles, after that last one cardiac muscles. Understood? So different muscles types in the human body. What are these? There are three types of muscles in body. What are these? Skeletal muscles, okay, smooth muscles and cardiac muscles. So look, what is the skeletal muscles? Skeletal muscles to attach skeleton in these voluntary muscles. Understood? And what is smooth muscles? Found in the internal organs and blood vessels. These muscles in involuntary muscles. And lastly, cardiac muscles. Cardiac muscles found only in the heart. It is involuntary muscles. So look students, different types of muscles, different muscles type in human body. There are another side, two muscles, two types of muscles are there in human body. These are voluntary muscles. And second one, involuntary muscles. Involuntary muscles, okay? So voluntary muscles, which muscles are voluntary muscles? Those muscles are move in our will. But involuntary muscles, those muscles move not in our will. Got it? So voluntary muscles is included with skeletal muscles, and involuntary muscles are included with cardiac muscles and smooth muscles. So next day I will discuss with you structure of the skeletal muscles, what is the functions of the skeletal muscles, and each muscles I will discuss with you briefly next class. Okay, thank you so much.